So I usually try to steer clear of making predictions like this and absolute statements like this, but increasingly I feel this is going to be Pat Lambie's breakthrough year. It's no secret that he's a talented player, and I've always sensed that his time is near. But watching him in Dublin, Edinburgh and London last year, and then also watching him against the Cheetahs in the first round of this competition, I think his time is now. Technically he's so sound, and mentally he's so composed. Great temperament, very intelligent. His game management has improved tremendously over the last 3 years. This can't be said about other South African flavs, especially Jan Goosen, who remains Heineke Meyer's favorite. I think what we'll see in Lambie this year is the refinement that comes with 3 years of experience at Super Rugby and Test level. Goosen is playing catch-up, but that's a given. Lambie will keep hold of the Bok jersey. That's my prediction.